proceedings, and just as importantly, to be seeing the proceedings. Now in 1857, though, the era that you're seeing right now, one of the most notorious decisions in our country's history was handed down in this room, the Dred Scott decision. It was the first time a major piece of federal legislation was overturned, the Missouri Compromise. So what we're going to do next, we're going to take you all upstairs to see one of the most recognizable rooms in the building, and probably not in the future. So it's a little bit more. All original, the desk and dais of the Vice President, as President of the Senate. Now this chamber is set up to look just like 1850.